titled?
The book is called Clandestine, spelled with a K, Clandestine Relationships. And right now, that book is out of print. I'm working on the second edition, second copy, which will have all new stories and plus a lot of the old stuff and updates.
Have you ever done an audiobook?
No, but I think I'm going to do it.
You got to do it. You got a great voice, man. Perfect for an audiobook.
I have laryngitis right now, but I have a normal voice, too.
Well, it comes and goes. I can hear it crackle up. But,
yeah.
But you obviously have a booming voice. That would be a great audio.
It'll be gone in a couple of days, that laryngitis.
Yeah. I mean, that way it's always easy to put that.
That was fucking horrible.
Audiobooks versus books, me included. I still listen to a lot of podcasts, but half the time I'm in my car, I'm listening to audiobooks.
Where'd you get the idea to do a podcast?